The guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some, personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Fighting all of us! You ain't ready to death with me! Right there!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ. It's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.